good morning. Yes, good morning, Mrs. Root.
That's, Rudy Root.
We'll have that baby out of you in no time.
Yeah, it's, my knee. Yeah, I did it a few weeks ago.
Well, if it's that's what's causing the issue, I'm gonna have to call in the specialist. Hello, nurse? Yes, send in the specialist.
What seems to be the problem in here?
Well, doctor, I can't seem to put my finger on it. It's a bit, well, I don't quite understand.
There, the knee, or as I like to say, kenny.
Of course.
Mr. Fruit, we have extracted your knee cartilage here for a demonstration Dr. Halliwell will do now. As you can see, it's very globinous and it's very icky. This came from your very knee, but as you would like to highlight that, Mr. Halliwell. Dr. Halliwell! Yes, see, look. Anyway, but that's fine. But anyway, of the wrestling, I feel I'm going to have to prescribe no more wrestling, no more, for 1 month!
What? 1 month? You've got to be kidding me! 1 month? What am I going to do?
However, if you still feel the need to do some sort of this wrestling thing, I do still say you can do some good ground and pound. Thank you, Dr. Halliwell.
There's got to be a better way.
Yes, well, we're going to take no precautions whatsoever. So, if you would, Mr. Halliwell, apply this soon. Put the brace around his neck. Put it around his neck. Yes, his knee. Put this on him now, man. Put it on. Get it on him.
This is really unnecessary. No, it's my knee. My knee.
And apply this to him as well. Dr. Halliwell, get it on him. Get it on him, quick.
This is really unnecessary.
Put the brace around
You really don't have to. It's my knee!
Gas, I think a doctor is. Try the gas.
Good, now get the camera. Get the camera, Dr. Halliwell.
Crap off of me!